trust all's well?
Don't ask.
Come on. We have the world at our feet. That is what I like to see. My boy.
Morning, Arthur.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
To focus. Lord, have mercy!
Shit.
Hello there.
Hey, mister. You. No, no, easy. There. Easy there. We're not done.
dumbass.
Wondered when you'd roll back in.
Don't get too comfortable now.
I won't.
Please don't.
Open the damn lock, or give me the damn key.
It's a stage company lockbox. We don't got the key.
I ain't buying what he's selling. You get him to give it up.
It's the stage company's box. Just look at it, y'all.
He don't open the lock right
Mister,
now.
Mister, help!
What the...
Mister, I don't hardly know what to say. Thanks, I guess. You've done me a service. Hey, look, the stage company's gonna write this off as a robbery anyway. If you can get in that lockbox, you can take what you want from it. It ain't stealing if it's already stolen.
Got that right. Let's go, boy. Here.
easy. There we go.
Come in.
Yep.
That's yours, boy.
Yep.
You're not gonna even wash that blood off?
The things, they don't work like that. Listen, we need to keep pushing.
We're gonna run out of meat here soon if we're not careful. Okay, then.
Dreams. Ideas. It is that or be a monkey.
Many thanks.
And right now, I am picking us for angels, not monkeys. So you stay with me. You stay with us. Because things are going to get tough, but we are going to...
No. I wonder why they called it Valentine. Almost reversed.
Good work, Bart.
I don't know. Some lady I was speaking to in town told me about a curse.
Mac, Jenny, all of them, they died for nothing. Don't make it like that. For yourselves, I mean, because me, I'm going forward.
Okay, Mr. Morgan.
Yourself. What is a man? And there's your answer.
How's
Walk
it going?
Like a man who knows that there is a heaven.
Let me see.
Like some godforsaken monkey.
Thank you, Arthur.
You know that's true.
Arthur.
There he is.
Hey, so that feller who's hassling you, Valentine.
I'll tell you another time, okay?
Yeah. Eat this, boy. Yeah.
Okay.
All right, boy.
Yep.
Lily Millet, you know where she is?
She's with Cooper over by the store.
Such a goddamn performance with you. Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved me.
I do. I do. But what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone two. Your money's gotta be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear. Now lay off it, Lily. God damn it.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners!
Son of a bitch!
Money, leave me alone.
You know what I do to thieves? Law hear about this.
What do you want?
I didn't steal that. And it's a debt.
Oh,
damn it. Maybe you should think about the kinds of men you're friendly with, miss. So fast. Hey, this is a big mistake.
This ain't happening.
Son, no, sir. Don't do this. You're a son of a bitch.
All right, let's go. Let's see about this.
Should learn how to shoot, fella. Amoral northern scum.
Look what we got here. You take care now.
Boy.
Yeah. Whoa.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Discovery of theology.
Gentlemen.
Shell of safety.
Shell of safety.
Shell of safety. of safety.
Shadow of safety.
Can I speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, I mean, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I don't know about this nonsense. Let me speak to the boy.
Dut-dut. Are you always this negative and antagonistic, sir?
I'm not a very cultured man. Forgive me, please.
I am a fool for my God and a happy one, sir. I bless you. What do I dream about? Who are my heroes?
You're a fool for everyone's God. You're a maniac. Now let me talk to the goddamn boy! I'm starting to lose my patience with you. Goddamn lunatic!
Stop it, Arthur! That's enough, Arthur!
Kid, come on. This is crap. You're better than this.
Better than what? Better than one in paradise?
Better than thinking these fools know a damn thing about paradise. Now, let me take you home.
You're a sad man, Arthur. You're a real sad man.
Sure. But come home.
Not a chance! Leave me alone! Arthur Morgan! Leave me alone!
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur! I'm gonna... I don't wanna live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave
alone! I warn you, Arthur! I don't want to live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
Now calm down! Let's go see your sister.
Okay.
It's okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know, there ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son. Yep.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. Didn't try to kill yourself.
You know... You taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Chelonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtles.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father? Nice man?
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
Thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something, but... All right, go work in an orchard.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
I only like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them.
Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Hey, are you still with Dutch and... what was his name? Hester?
Jose. Yep, still the same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit. Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
Here we are. She must be waiting inside.
We going in then? Make it quick or I might run off again.
Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you. Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
Look here. You want to catch another Cinder bounty hunter? Take a gander at the poster there.
Nasty individual.
That one? They say she's sleeping rough near Cumberland Falls. And what's more, they say she ain't sleeping alone. Been a while, boy.
In there, I wouldn't pull him out of the early grave.
Help a fella out.
Evening, friend.
Who's got mouths to feed, huh?
Give him one of these ribs.
Yeah.
know of now. Yep.
Looking for gold, partner. I ain't seen so much as a fleck round here.
Well, good luck to you.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Hey, give me some goddamn space here, will you?
Just curious is all. No need to get rattled.
Saying you're a black widow.
I'm nothing of the kind.
That means you kill your sweetheart.
That there's a bounty hunter. Get him!
Ellian, I'm sorry. I'm gonna make a go with the fella.
You men are useless.
You are a piece of work. Now, come here.
Rot in hell. Rot with the rest of them. Thank you.
reflejos aqui.